Goods or if you will give them goods, they will give you money. So it's like an exchange. Second idea, can you read, Mary Tess?
Every business requires some form of investment and enough customers to move its output to be sold on a consistent basis in order to make a profit.
Correct. So whenever you have a business, you really have to invest or have a big capital, because I have a friend before, they said that whenever you have a business, if you will have a capital, it's either you can get the capital back or you will really give up the capital, because you would not know if the business will be successful or not. Third idea.
The businesses can be privately owned, not for profit, or state owned.
Very good. So there are private, there are also not for profit or state owned, correct? Now we will go now to the types of business. First, sole proprietorship. Sole proprietorship, if you try to look at the picture, the girl has a coffee shop and she is really the one who is managing the restaurant. Sometimes she'll be the one who will make the coffee for her customers. So can you give me the meaning of a sole proprietorship?
And is owned and operated by a single owner. This is considered as the simplest as well as the oldest form of business ownership. This type of ownership can be easily established even in a small or little amount of capital. Most of the small businesses that we can find in the community are in this type of ownership.
Very good. So anybody of you who has a relative who has a sole proprietorship business?
Yes.
Can you talk, can you share, and what is the business of your, is it your relative?
Yes, it's my aunt who owns the small sari store.
Wow. So she is really the one
managing
the store. Very good. Do you find it very successful?
Yes, because it's the only sari store in our family.
Ah, so your auntie also is looking for the location, so very good. Next. Partnership. Can you read, Marina?
Partnership is owned and operated by business partners, either of two to four individuals. In this type of ownership, the co-owners are jointly accountable for the business, in contributing capital for the business, in the property, in time, and in energy. With this, the owners agree to equally divide whatever profit is derived from their business.
Very good. So partnership, if you try to check the picture, they do have an agreement to have a business, and either of them can really decide for the business. They both have the power to manage the business. So do you think partnership is hard, or do you think you can, because we do have a quote that no man is an island, so do you believe in that?
Yes.
Can you give me your idea?
A partnership is a term between the two of your partners. In case you have lost your, if you don't have any idea, and then that's the time that you can share the idea with your partner, in terms of idea. In terms of money or any kind of property, and then you have another one to share with you.
Yes. Yes, very good. There are also some companies wherein the owner is the husband and the wife, or the husband and the daughter, the husband and the father and the son, the father and the daughter, it's like that, or best friends, classmates when you were still in high school, like that. So let's go to the very last type of business. Corporation. The corporation type of ownership is owned and operated by 5 up to 15 individuals. form of ownership has unique characteristics, independence, the limited owner's capability and performance. In this form, the owners and the business is considered as two different entities, and the actual management may be handled by other people. The corporation type of ownership is subject to more government control. So what I think about this corporation is it's about the big businesses that we have already in our country. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Yeah, because I think if that company is not that big, I think that company has many ideas to the people. Can you give me examples? You thought you think corporation type of business?
Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola, very good. What else? So for corporation, there are also what we call franchisee. So for example, Jollibee, there are company owned, there are also franchise branch. So next. Now class, for the story that I provided to you earlier, we'll go ahead and check in what part it became a sole the Colin Sanders story earlier. In what part did Sanders had the sole proprietorship business first? In what situation?
Did he ask the gold for some places and ask, and they let the people taste about having this French chicken?
Very good. So in that story, the sole proprietorship type is that when Sanders just provide fried chicken to the people. He just sell his chicken for 1 cent or 2 cents. Now for partnership, in what part we can say that the KFC had a partnership before?
So when someone say yes.
Very good. Yes. Colin Sanders have 1,009 no's before someone says yes for his fried chicken recipe. Now third, for corporation, in what part of the story it may become a corporation? Is it today? KFC is a corporation today or not?
Yes.
Very good. So that is the time that it was a corporation type, because it's already a big company and there are already franchise branch. So today, before we're going to end the class, I'll have an activity for you. It will be a group activity. Now find a partner, and then I'll give you all the stores. Now you will tell me if that is a sole proprietorship or a business. Okay class, do you already have your partner?
Yes.
Very good. So partner one, that would be Mary Tess and
Marjorie.
You will answer 1, 2, 3, 4. Have one volunteer to answer if it is a sole proprietorship.
Partnership or corporation. Go!
so much for your answers, class. We'll go ahead and check if it's correct. First, Carla Sari-Sari Store. So it's very obvious that Carla only owns the store, correct? Diana Online Shop, correct? Kathy Salon and Spa, correct? Partnership, Matt and Mal Victory. So there are two owners that's partnership, correct? Morgan and Maria Green Place, correct? San Miguel Beer. If you try to notice the San Miguel Beer in the last word is corporation. So San Miguel Beer Corporation, correct? SMC Site, correct? McDonald's, correct? So let's give a hand of applause. I'm pretty sure that you already know what is the difference of sole proprietorship, partnership, and corporation. And I also know that you already know the benefits or the advantage and disadvantages of those three. And I hope that you will have a good choice for your business plan next week. And hopefully I can see you in your graduation day. Have a great day, class.
Thank you.